It's that time again, the holidays, and it's your chance to get everybody involved in decorating and helping the fun happen. And to help us make that happen, we have celebration expert Catherine from Party City. How do we do just that?
Oh, we're going to dress up your entire holiday today.
All right, that leads me to my next question. Neha, why are you here?
I got sweater.
All right, let's get everybody festive. Let's get dressed.
Now that we're all dressed up, we've got our ugly sweaters on.
The kids I don't think these are ugly. I like this.
They're beautiful. Yeah, you can pick them up at Party City and just shop the aisles for so many accessories. Obviously, you have some fun ones for your head.
Great.
So obviously, for the holidays, you want to have something sweet. But for the kids, even apples are great, just since it's a little bit more healthy. We're just using a little bit of some chocolate melts in here. Ooh, we have tons of different toppings. You can put some out for the entire family to enjoy. So you can shop the sweets and snacks aisles, get some candy and bakeware items, and get the whole family involved. So some fun gift ideas and also some decor, you know, for your party. We have actually DIY snow globes today.
Oh, cool. How do you make those?
Wait, is this wrapping paper?
It is. This is a really inexpensive and easy way to dress up your table, but without the mess.
Wow.
So you just take any wrapping paper that you like, any kind you have, go get your favorite print, lay it down to the size of the table, fold in the ends, and you're good to go. And you can pick up all of these items here at Party City, even these cinnamon-scented pine cones that'll really make your house have a nice little Christmas scent to them.
It smells like cinnamon. It
really these are does. Great.
This is cinnamon money. Money, son.
Now all you need is just a mason jar, pick up some of your favorite flavors from Party City, just shake it up, you put some water in there, a few drops of glycerin just to make sure that the glitter stays, and you know, we actually put a gift card in there instead of using an envelope.
Oh, that is what that is, that's a gift card.